by Sri Aurobindo. In the blue of the sky, in the green of the forest, whose is the hand that has painted the glow? When the winds were asleep in the womb of the ether, who was it roused them and bade them to blow? He is lost in the heart, in the cavern of nature. He is found in the brain, where he builds up the thought. In the pattern and bloom of the flowers, he is woven. In the luminous net of the stars, he is caught. In the strength of a man, in the beauty of a woman, in the laugh of a boy, in the blush of a girl. The hand that sent Jupiter spinning through heaven spends all his cunning to fashion a curl. These are his works, and his veils and his shadows. But where is he then? By what name is he known? Is he Brahma or Vishnu? A man or a woman? Bodied or bodiless? Twin or alone?
We have love for a boy who is dark and resplendent. A woman is lord of us, naked and fierce. We have seen him amuse on the snow of the mountains. We have watched him at work in the heart of the spheres.
We will tell the whole world of his ways and his cunnings. He has rapture of torture and passion and pain. He delights in a sorrow and drives us to weeping, then lures with his joy and his beauty again.
All music is only the sound of his laughter. All beauty, the smile of his passionate bliss. Our lives are his heartbeats. Our rapture, the bridal of Radha and Krishna. Our love is theirs. He is strength that is loud in the blare of the trumpets. And he rides in the car, and he strikes in the spheres. He slays without stint, and is full of compassion. He wars for the world and its ultimate years. In the sweep of the worlds, in the surge of the ages, ineffable, mighty, majestic, and pure. Beyond the last pinnacle, seized by the thinker, he is throned in his seats that forever, ever endure. The master of man and his infinite lover, he is close to our hearts. Had we vision to see, we are blind with our pride and the pomp of our passions. We are bound in our thoughts where we hold ourselves free. It is he in the sun who is ageless and deathless, and into the midnight his shadow is thrown. When darkness was blind and engulfed within darkness, he was seated within it, immense and alone.
दिशाएं देखो रंग भरी देखो रंग भरी चमक रही उमंग भरी ये किसने फूल फूल पे ये किसने फूल फूल पे किया सिंगार है ये कौन चित्रकार है ये कौन चित्रकार ये कौन चित्रकार है है अटल ये पर्वतों की चोटियां ये सर्प सी घुमेरदार घेरदार घाटियां ध्वजा से खड़े हुए ध्वजा से खड़े हुए है वृक्ष देवदार के बगीचे ये गुलाब के बगीचे ये बहार के ये किस कवि की कल्पना ये किस कवि की कल्पना का चमत्कार है
In the blue of the sky, in the green of the forest, whose is the hand that has painted the glow? When the winds were asleep in the womb of the ether, who was it roused them and bade them to glow?
Ye kaun chitrakaar hai, ye kaun chitrakaar, ye kaun chitrakaar hai. कुदरत की इस पवित्रता को तुम निहार लो इसके गुणों को अपने मन में तुम उतार लो चमका लो आज लालिमा चमका लो आज लालिमा अपने ललाट की कण से जात की तुम्हें सभी विराट की अपनी तो आंख एक है अपनी तो आंख एक है उसकी हजार है
These are his works and his veils and his shadows But where is he then? By what name is he known? Is he Brahma or Vishnu? A man or a woman, bodied or bodiless, twin or alone. All music is only the sound of his laughter. All beauty, the smile of his passionate bliss. Our eyes are his heartbeats. Our rapture, the bridal of Radha and Krishna. Our love,
ये कौन चित्रकार है ये कौन चित्र